you know, it's a guy like me that throws hard. You know, you're gonna deal with some arm injuries. Not a lot of times when you have a day where you can put the ball anywhere you want. But I feel like, you know, I've got the body and I've got the frame to be able to withstand, you know, over 200 innings.